Welcome back, everybody. It's more Silent Hill 2. On the previous episode, we did all this, went outside in the yard. We actually made it through what, the Headless Serpent door, I think, which got us down into the death row, where we got another weight and we got the key to the armory, which got us our rifle. So now we're gonna try it and see what happens. Throw this switch. Oh, no worky. Are being followed? Right. See, there's lights above those. Okay. Damn it. Bitch. Oh. Let's go in here. Come on. Now what's your plans, assholes? Stay down. Where's your buddy? Dodged the shit out of you that time, didn't I? Maybe down here. Nope. There's definitely one more. I hear you. Not cool, bro. He doesn't run fast enough. I don't think. What'd that do? Oh. Oh. So, yeah, we've gone into the serpent. Now we have the bull. I'm figuring it out. How many mother truckers are there, dude? Where's the bull? Just stay in there. Now where are you at? That's a no-go. What's it say? Oh, come on. That's a dirty move. Where'd you go, you little fucker? Saw someone walking around the past lights out again, whichever one of that was. Do I need to remind you that you must never leave your post without prior clearance? Next time I catch you, I'm reporting you to the warden. Catch me as you can. Someone put. Is there a backside? Yeah, okay. Really don't understand. The timer on the light. It's bad to take when they own. It is bad to take when they own. They said they own. When one does own, the other can't take. What I cannot own, said the warden, take. No, he shouldn't own. Again, I will take, I will own. Okay. Riddle me this, Batman. Come on. Got a book fair. Why'd I come in here? That takes you to the toilets. How many of you are there, bro? Okay. No. Cell block T key. Nice. Needed that. Sunday. Morning route. Disruption reported. C-140 yelling at C-777. Haunting him down. Claims bars can't hold him. Administered sedative to C-140. New lockup. Perform precautionary search to C-777 cell. D-5. No traces found. The prison leaving his cell unsupervised. Recommend further site evaluation of Charlie C-140. C-140 and C-777 missing from their cells. Alarm raised. Search in effect. Update. Bathroom door barred from inside. Efforts made to get... made to get them open. We don't hear anything from the other side. Alright. Question mark on D5. Question mark on D5. What's safe? Little punk asses are making me go. I'm gonna run out of ammo. Dead end. That's what I thought. Heard more. You can't shoot through this? Nope. That's a bunch of bull. Some rifle ammo. Where's this go? Oh, that just takes me out there. Got a shiv? Shame you can find it. Should you know this place better than I do, now it's too late. I'm going for a walk. Clever boy, here's your reward. I'm going to pay a visit to my friend. We could both use a bath. So we need to take a bath. It's this way. Where's C? Straight down. Across and here. Nice. Just shivved it open. Now we're going to take a bath. He's coming. I know he is. The bars, the walls, they can't hold him. He'll get in. He'll get in. I still have time. I can make it. Almost through, but he's close. I can feel it. He's coming to finish it. What? Let him come. I mean, if it's Pyramid Head, let's not. Would be my advice. Oh, where am I at? There it is. I mean, he already, like, threw us through a floor. Nothing. Something. That way. Alright, I think that's where we need to go. We'll finish checking out the bathroom. It's like this one stays up. Who won't save me? Who? I ask you. Fucking. Why is there a nurse in here? I told you. You didn't listen. He's here. Oh shit. I don't like that. Do like that, though. I see a nurse. Just making sure. Now, you turn back on. What is that? I've seen something like that before somewhere. Didn't want to hit that one. Is that bugs? Yeah, it is. Looks like somewhere to put my hand. Don't get up. You don't get up. Put our hand in the hole. Let's do it. We're not scared. We're hitting the wrong buttons. Do it. Do it. Get in there. Why are you guys? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Where are they getting up now? No. Oh. Ow! Knock it off. I don't think they can get under there. Yeah. No, shit, she had. I didn't know she had me. I think they are following me. I just shot you, and he just. They just keep coming. No matter how many you kill.
Oh, Go away. You just don't quit. Alright, we have done Snake and Bull. Shit. Are you kidding me? There we go. Where's the bull? I see you there. Warehouse, infirmary, break room, woman. Huh? I see you. Morning route. Incident at the infirmary D183. Assaulted medical staff attempted to steal medication. Situation under control. Noon. Lockup. Rumors of disease spread among the prisoners. Reports to administration. Afternoon route. E130 had a coughing fit. Report to medical staff. And then evening lockup. This way looks like it's a little less. Wasn't scared one bit. Oh. Are we not helping you?
another one. Old man always prepared. 23. Got a lot of pictures. I'm assuming there's going to be another scale. Area. Shush. Just had to spit. Six rounds left. Guards think we're lepers now. Don't know why, but they stay away. I don't complain. There's another baddie around here somewhere. A little roach. Bathrooms, a break room, and the infirmary. You always gotta check the toilets. See? Boom. What? Oh my god, that scared me so bad. Was that Mary? Sure, where Mary would be in prison. No. All right, we can't check the poopers in here, but we will save. Excellent. Well, we got a nurse. What's this? Reap what you sow. Okay. Need a weird key. Took the key, and none of the COs got a spare, but I know there is one. He's going nuts over the disease, so if there's a head nurse doesn't have it, think he's safe up there. He'll get what's coming. Nurse got a key. Let's go look down here real quick. One day I'll figure out what fudge that means. Nurse time. Whoop. She came at me. Just stay there, little missy. You too. Regarding the emergency medical examination report, the reports this conclusions are incorrect. The prisoners are sick. Examinations are to be repeated until their condition is properly diagnosed. Use more invasive methods of, if necessary. We must know the true nature of the affliction. All else is secondary. So, I mean, yeah, it sounds to me like they are trying to help them. No? Got a fan in here, keeping cool. All right, we got another baddie up in there. It's nothing. Over there. Of course. What's up, bitch? Oh my god, dude, that. Damn, where'd you go? Oh my. Oh, they just don't go down. Question mark over there. Had to pull out the shoddy. You got a cutter. Just stay there. Oh, we got the key. Repeat examination report conclusion. None of the examination shows any clinical signs or symptoms of a life-threatening illness, contagious or otherwise. Information endurance tests were also performed. The results have been submitted directly to the warden as per his specifications. Give me that. All right. To the key, dude. Key door. Have I been in here? Printers are to be confined. Did I not come in here? Huh. No, shit. Now where the hell are we? Doesn't say. It almost seems like the top of the church. It is the top of the church. That takes me back to there. Don't. Gimme. Oh, the war. Who's screaming? Oh, 6666666666666. Am I supposed to type something? Six. Oh. Who would have guessed it? Right, where we at? Where we at? 43. Alright, we're gonna, like, well, we did save here. But we're going to end this one here, so that way I did everything I think up here. Just lower levels. That's the bird, so we still have to do the lower level. We done first floor. We just need to go to the scales and open up that level, which is the wingless dove area. But I think we've gone first floor, done second floor. Wait, was there a question mark in the shower? Oh no, check mark. Done. This is one we just did. We did that. So we got that. Okay, so I'm gonna pick up again. Head down, go put the weight on, hopefully I'll open up the dove room, finish that, and maybe we'll be done with the prison. We'll see. So as always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check it out. Peace.